Well, after 5 years of increasing demand at the Blue Haven Barn, the owners decided to open a second wedding and event venue out on their rural property on the west of Sioux Falls. A look inside everything the new atrium venue has to offer in tonight's Your Money Matters.
Have you liked like the openness of this?
The atrium is getting ready to host its first wedding this weekend.
COVID has made things very interesting. We are just starting back up for the summer, some weddings.
Amanda Nelson, the owner of the atrium and Blue Haven, says the pandemic has had a major impact on both venues.
And we had 16 weddings on the schedule for June, and we had two. So it's very, very quiet.
But as more people start feeling comfortable going out again, they're already starting to see a lot of interest in their brand new facility.
Yeah, this is the first time I've seen it. It's gorgeous. Totally new and different. We didn't really want the barn thing, so this was exactly like perfect for us. A little more modern in the windows and the views. It's just gorgeous.
Katie Luttman will be getting married at the atrium in August.
We want to walk in, have an amazing time, and leave. So, we didn't want to do all the work, and I think that's what made it so easy here.
The new facility isn't the only draw, but also the unique services the atrium has to offer.
Over here, we do have a chef that does all the food in-house, so it's nice and hot, fresh from the kitchen. So, it's Chef Tyler. He's known from Cleaver's, so he does a really good job. And then also, we include like almost everything that a lot of venues don't. So we do all the linens, we do all the plates, all the real silverware, all the water goblets, water service. Plus we do all the bar. We have a full liquor license out here. So we just try to like make everybody's day very easy.
After 5 years working in weddings at Blue Haven, Nelson said she knows many brides are looking for an all-inclusive option with plenty of space inside and out.
We are actually about double the size of our current venue, Blue Haven Barn, over 10,000 square feet. We sit 500 in here. We have all on-site storage, on-site kitchen, huge bridal suites. Outside we have terrace seating, which is awesome, with a pond and a waterfall.
Now the goal is to eventually host weddings simultaneously at the two venues on Fridays, Saturdays, and even Sundays. But with COVID, their numbers are still way down. They do expect the impact of the pandemic to continue for at least another year.